Be prepared, for tonight, we are in store for some magical, whimsical matters. Hey guys, it's Lady Blooper, and this is the Blooper Reel. Tonight, we are continuing, I am continuing Ori and the Blind Forest. Started, not so long ago, and, decided, to continue it tonight. Sir Blooper's not in town, so, I have the night to myself, and thus, we have the night. So without further ado, Sir Blooper's not in town, so let me mute myself because now I'm hearing my feedback. Ah, so much confusion. All right. Getting all my ducks in a row. Well, hello! How's everyone doing? I got a new toy this week. I got a Pebble watch that Sir Blooper gave me because they're on sale now. Since they're not making them anymore. Ah, horrible screaming. Alright! Let's see where we were. I'm guessing it was Moongrava. Oh, yeah, like a year ago or so ago? I actually started a game and didn't get very far. So now we are at 22%. And just so you know, I am playing this on an Xbox 360 controller, on the PC. So it's been probably about a month or so since I played this last, and I think I got really frustrated, if I remember correctly. Let's see. Where are we going? Up here, I guess. Enter and restore the Ginzo tree. Alright, up we go. Alright. Let's see if we make it. Whoop! Ah, we are lacking some of those. We're lacking the items necessary to do this. Now, I don't fully remember where I need to go, so very well I could be headed in the wrong direction right now. But that's okay, because then we'll just go in the right direction. Ouch. If I don't die first, good golly. Ah, yes. Spirit well. Ouch. He's got good aim for those things just being like little splody bits. Ah! They've done this before a time or two. Ah, missed me. I'm gonna go back down actually, because I feel like I am supposed to go down. Well. Let's see how far up I can go. I have some unexplored bits there. Ah, but Vamprick, it is you who is watching it. How are you tonight? Oh no, look at that. It is trash. Who knew? So hey Vamprick, I actually caught some of your charity stream. I thought it was super cool. I didn't get to catch all of it, but do you happen to remember how many Sailor Moon's games you ended up playing? Because I showed up for... You're not people. Oh no, this dog has opposable thumbs! Oh god! Everything is going wrong! Oh, pain. Yes, put me in the spirit well. Wow, that's a lot of game. We're, when I showed up, you were surprised that one of them was in English, which I guess it shouldn't surprise me that, that there weren't a lot of English ones. But I caught the end where you guys played this really interesting, like, puzzle-type game. I don't even think I fully understood it, but it looked pretty cool. I mean, hey, it's, Sailor Moon, so you really can't go wrong. Oh, god. Pain. Pain, pain, pain. Oh, no. Ouch. Good golly, Miss Molly. or it knows nothing but pain and suffering. So I think I need to go to these little blacked out bits over here. Because I got the bottom pretty much done. So I'm feeling right. Yeah, it was like you needed a translator. And your friends seem very nice. Oh, I don't kill myself again. Alright, we're gonna run past everything. You know, I forgot that I can do this bit. Boom! Which one was the Game Gear game? Because I don't think I caught that one. I caught the very beginning and the very end. Oh man, I'm a freaking ninja! Ninja man! Haha! Ninja Ori! Ah! Okay, that is not how you do that. Oh, I missed the Dating Sims! I love Dating Sim games! Have you ever played, I'm gonna say it wrong, but How to Tell Boyfriend? It's the Pigeon Dating Sim? I think we played it on stream once or twice, but it is, one of the more exciting, interesting dating sim games. But I do love me some Stardew Valley, because parsnips and boys and girls. Parsnips and flirting! Ouch. Ouch. Being an Ori ninja is failing me. I'm about to give up on this, I don't know how to get across there at the moment, so we're just gonna, bail. As you say. Oh, what? Stardew Valley or how to a boyfriend? Oh, I bet you're talking about the pigeon one. Yeah, it's pretty awesome and totally right up your alley. Ah, God! Oh, I totally came from there. That was awful. Near about died. Okay, so I'm guessing there has got to be some way to get over there. But I don't remember. It's been about a month since I played, so forgive me just a bit. Okie-doke. But yeah, pigeon boyfriends. And they're all different types of birds, so it's kind of cool. And, yeah. So, part of my goal tonight is, the main goal, which I'm succeeding right now, is to not stream, Overwatch. There's a lot of very excellent, Overwatch streamers out there, and I am, anyway, it goes a lot better if I stream something other than Overwatch. But I have been playing a lot lately, and I really, really enjoy it. And that's actually all I want to do with my time. My wallet says, go to work, but my heart says, Pogonomics? Just like that. Alright, I'm gonna stand in the corner and hope things go well for me. Guys, where am I even going? I got lost. I need to get over there. Can we go up and around? Yep, we're gonna go up around. Check my map, because I always get lost. Alright. Up a bit more. This is where I was going anyways. Nope, not a fan of all this shenanigans. Oh, sugar. Oh, jeez, lord. Okay, we made it. We're good. Okay, I couldn't get up that way. I have to go around some more, which was the death beams. I wonder if it's designed for me to go back the way I came. Oh, actually, it's funny. I main D.Va. Well, I'm hoping she gets fixed soon. Well, I mean, I know she will be, but... Stay on your rock, Ori! Oh, God! Oh, I should have brought some liquor upstairs for my for fallen Ori's. Once Sir Blooper and I did a St. Patrick's Day stream when we were playing Alien Isolation, and every time we died, we were gonna have a shot. Because up to that point, we would die maybe 2 times a stream. And so we're like, yeah, how bad can that go? Well, come to find out, that was one of the more intense parts of the game. And we died more than 12 times. So, you know, about 4 shots in, we decided we weren't gonna do shots anymore. We just took sips. Because sips are way more manageable. And run. Hop, leap. Come on, Ori. Oh, I gotta run to the other wall. Not today, Mr. Sludge Spike Monster. I don't have any time for any of your shenanigans. Look, I think I dodged every single one. Pat myself on the back for that one. Oh, golden orb. See, here's the dealio. I need to get through one of these doorways, and I don't have enough blue glowy orbs to do it, and I think I need to go to the shadowy area over in this corner. Which involves this shenanigans right here. Which I don't want to do, because I keep dying. And I apologize if, I'm really sorry. If it seems like I'm making fun of a British accent, I promise you I am not. I've been watching a lot of, this British television show, and I've grown quite addicted to it. Ah! Oh gosh! Hey look! That happened. And it did not go poorly. That second go around, not the first one. Or, you know, you know what I mean. Ooh, blue spookiness? Okay, so. Ow, ow. Alright, I think we. Right. Oh, sugar. Oh, I remember this. Not a huge fan of having to restart. Bear with me, guys. Repetition may seem boring, but eventually we will get there. Yeah, but platformers are nice. There's a, I get kind of stressed out when playing online multiplayer, competitive games like Overwatch. Like, actually, I wasn't playing competitive at all, and I was convinced I wasn't gonna, even complete my matches for the, third season, Three Fingers. But finally, the last day, I did knock him out, just because I figured at least I should get my rank, which wasn't bad. It's like 2,000-something. I won't be writing to my mom about it, but it wasn't awful. Ah! There we go. And jump! Cool beans. Cool beams. Don't think I can get up that far. Not at this rate, at least. I'm gonna. There was something particular. Alright. Explosion to work well. Ah! Sugar! K.O. Alright, I think. I can't remember if I saved. If I can just save anywhere. But if I can, we need to do that when we get to the top. So I don't have to do all this flipping shenanigans again. Ah! Green light. Ori light. There we go. Quickest I've done it yet. There we go. Practice. Huh? Alright, time for these little lovely critters. To answer my question, we cannot just, save anywhere. These icons are really... This game, the whole game is just really pretty. There we go. One of my personal favorites, actually. Does he do nothing? Oh gosh, he multiplies! Oh lord! Run! Run! They just get worse. Okay. Wasn't half bad. So, are you doing warp whistles or no warp whistles? There was some debate with that. When we went to go do it. I am a very classic Mario streamer. Ugh. Oh! Oh, very cool! Do you collect them just to prove that you can? Sorry. Oh, 6 hours! Very cool! Oh, do you use, like, Revlo for the, song requests? Because, I've been looking into Revlo myself lately, and I saw that you use them, and, how's your experience with that? Does it go pretty well? Because, you have quite a lively chat whenever I pop in. Alright. That Pee-Wing! Precious, precious Pee-Wing. I don't know where the bottom is to this. Trusty branch. Is there any bottom at all? Alright. Can I make the jump? Shall we attempt the jump? You know what? Going for it. Ah! Look at that. Results. Ta-da! Magic. Oh, Nightbot! Nightbot! Whoa! Master of the Nightbot! Okay, sorry. Ability cell! You gain another ability point, and I access the ability tree to use my ability points! So many abilities. Oh yeah, I have to, go to the ability tree. 22%. I will, it's my favorite number, actually. In case you didn't know. Alright. Let's see what's down here. Crash your fingers, folks. Aha! Got you! I can't tell if all this is solid land or not. Ah! Ouch! Okay. Let's see if we can go up. Woof, 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 woof. Lots of explosions! Oh yes, a nice little peaceful quiet game. You know what? I could have saved any time. I totally forgot about that. Let's use our experience points! Well, I'm obviously going for the offensive, since I don't play very defensively. So I feel like if I can kill it before it kills me, then we're good. Yeah, it's I mean, it's a puzzle platformer and very whimsical. But it seems quite enjoyable so far. Let's see. Change flame efficiency. Halves the cost of charge flame. Or should I build this up? I should probably. Let's just see where this one's going. What is the cease the resistance sense? Allows warrior to see through walls to find hidden areas. Huh. See, I feel like I don't need that. When you grow up playing Mario with all these hidden walls, like Mario 64, you get suspicious of everything. Energy markers, life markers. You know what? I should probably just commit and do something. I'm being all wishy-washy about it. One for you. Okay, that one requires two. We'll go ahead and put it there then. I was that kid in Pokemon where I would like make everything equal amongst all my Pokemon. They all had to be like at the same level at the same time, and it's really not the most practical way to go about it. Oh, really? He is really bright white in comparison to the rest of the game. Can I get up there somehow? I guess I'm going to try to find my way to the orb up there. I already forgot what's up here. Climbing trees and seeing things. It's quite lovely. Nope, been straight out of this. So much for popping in. I'll try to catch your stream tomorrow. You did say Tuesdays, right? Well, hey, thanks again. Have a good one. Enjoy your Mario. Who knew? I was going the right way this whole time. Oh, those three water wave marks really remind me of the fifth element. Well, this doesn't look like fun. Achievement! The waters in the bell once flowed through this very tree. Now it's all rotten and dried up inside. We shall restore the flow. The Ginzo tree's heart we must find. Arcane Oak! Is this anything like the Deku tree? And it's gonna die anyways. Because that would really suck. Oh man, does anyone else see these blue tunnel things? I suspect I know what they do. Oh yeah! Good thing I practiced my Pac-Man. Oh, how cool. Well, let me just Soul Link real quick. Ah! Those ones are dangerous. They. Ah! Sugar. Here we go again. By the time I'm at the end of this, I'm gonna be really efficient. And if someone's gonna hop in and be like, wow, they're so good at this, not even be aware that I've been doing the same thing for like 20 minutes. Ouch. What if they have actual names? And I just am not aware. Could give them my own names. However, they probably wouldn't be PG rated. Probably can't kill those. Probably like the little, what are they called? The little black spiny things in Mario that have the eyeballs. Ouch, 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 sugar. Shall we try that one again? Oh no. What the hell? Alright. Up this one. Sugar! I overjumped my bounce. Gotta bounce and jump. Yeah, just go on, git. Do your worst. kind of cute looking. Ah, oh, he makes me think of a Corsola, which I don't know if any of you kids are young and hip and have been playing Pokemon Go recently. But I guess Corsola can only be found regionally, and I didn't think I was in the area to do it, but come to find out. Oh, I was just totally guessing and it worked out. Sweet. Oh, sugar, snap. But I totally am. Either I saw a Corsola and it ran away, or I caught it the other day. Anyway, I was very excited. Patience, young Padawan. Wait for the spiny balls of fiery fortune, whatever we're calling them. Alright. Kind of made it. Oh. Whoop! Oops, sugar! I wasn't even paying attention to notice that all those things could kill me. Alright. Whoop! Not today. Okay, where the this is cool. This is a neat puzzle. Whoop! Soul Link's ready. Let me not forget about that because, if you guys ever watched me play, what was that game? Oh, that game from so long ago. Fallout 4. I am awful at saving. And it comes to get me. Well, I just have to die now. Like, there's nowhere to go down there. Ow! Where am I? I got stuck at the bottom. Okay. Oh. We did it! Woohoo! I will take that as a success. Okay. Wonder where this is gonna take me. But where do I want it to go? Oh! Sorry. I'm getting it now. Wait, is that what I wanted? Ah, yes! Nailed it. Now I need, one up top as well. I'm gonna do that. Let's find out. Okay, so that one goes over there. How did I get up here? Oh, I just missed it. I bet that's how you do it. Okay. Push! Push! Hurry! Sweet success. Now I just have to not die from the fireball. That would really stink, wouldn't it? Oh! Now that's gotta be up there for some reason. Do I dare move? You know what? We'll see what it's for. Oh yay! Soul Link is ready. Sorry. Awful squealing! I just want to update something real quick. Hence the lack of audio. Yeah. Oh, good. It auto-paused my game. Nails on a chalkboard, that is. Okay! Oh, I cannot go back. Ah! Does it need... Is it gonna get close to me? get me. Oh. This whole world is unsafe. Ouch. Okay. This. Okay. And that's not how you solve it. You know. Did I mess up? Huh. Someone pulled a guide! Ugh. Or we could just die. Ugh, that wasn't even intentional, guys. Okay. So, first task, dodge the very first thing they throw at me. Okay. Wow! That's a weird little spot to find myself. Oh, you know, I thought I had to, okay, I think I have to kill it. I thought I had to use it to break down the door, which why I wasn't, hitting it. Here I was thinking it was, like, essential to a, the puzzle. Like a puzzle. Ouch. Okay. Got a little cocky there. Can't touch this. Da 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 da. Well, okay. Look at that. Glowing ball of fury seems to be working out quite nicely. Watched it fall on the spikes and like immediately die. Oh, that would be the worst. Well, there's my pieces I'm missing. And here I was thinking I was doing the wrong thing. But how to get them? Because once I fall through, oh, then I jump back. Okay. Oh, sugar! Okay, there it is. I'm like, okay, obviously I don't know what I'm doing. We managed it all right. Okay, where's my, where am I? Jump if you're Ori. Hello, Ori. There you are. Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm working on a game. Okay. So it's a delicate process here. You know what? I haven't quite figured it out yet, but we're gonna go for it. Okay. No! Really? Ah! It wants to save at the next available point. Where is it? Oh! Good, I found it. Ah! Ouch! Pain of the pain. You know what, this works out really well. Oh, well, I landed right on it. Because that's a good plan. I think it's almost dead. Oh, nope. It was a race to death, and it won. Okay, I think I got the hang of it now. Thought I killed it. I was like, oh good, it's dead. Well, now it is, so there we go. Ori, I lost you again. This bit was a bit tricky. Well, not very, I mean. This game reminds me a lot of Rayman. And, you know, I only remember Rayman having, like, educational games. I don't know whether it was just the games we had or if all of his games were like that. Huh. Who knows? Well, I mean, I could look it up. Power of the internet, you know. Can I create a... Oh, sweet. Wish I had done that before. But, you know, I guess Ori's not the brightest bunch. Oh, sugar. I pre-jumped. Oh, shoot. I'm scaring myself. Ouch. Both these branches break. Just so everyone knows. Oh, yay. We did. Oh. I was like, why is it not opening? We got it. Hello, Sir Blooba. Yeah, Ori's jumping and bopping and all the things that little Ori's do, I guess. You just missed Vampiric. Oh, cries of dismay I hear deep inside the ancestral tree. Reem was agile. He dashed through the air. Listen to his voice, the wisdom he shared. R.I.P. Give me that light. Oh. Better than soaking up sun rays. Oh yeah. You learned Bash. Mario's mastered this one for a while. To use this ability, hold Y near lanterns or enemy projectiles. What? Directional leaping? Whoa! Whoa! What? Say what? That was so cool. Ah! Anyone else super amazed by that? Oh! Oh! Whoa! Okay, I went the wrong way. I guess it has a cooldown rate. I haven't really been paying attention. Is he not dead yet? I've stuck like 6 arrows up his butt. We're gonna finish in the old-fashioned way. We got the point. Ouch. Self-destruction. Oh, yeah. Lots of that going on. Do I have to catch him mid-bounce? How do I get up there? Okay. Got it. I was so focused on killing him, I wasn't really paying attention to how I was getting... Is it that one? Well, Bash is like the most helpful thing in the world, isn't it? Okay, I'm missing. Oh, am I hurling myself up there? Okay. Okay, let's try this one. Not enough bounce! No, that one won't do it. Okay. Ugh! I'm having them go the wrong way. That would do it. Oh, I'm like, where the heck did I go? Oh, you know, I'm really enjoying this. It's definitely a puzzle platformer, that's for sure. You know, I don't know if this would be a good comparison, but I'm kind of likening it to what was the name of it? Sir Booper and I were playing it on the Xbox, and it had a lovely soundtrack to it. But it was like where you rewound back in time, so it made for some very elaborate puzzles. Oh man, I'm not gonna be able to think of the name of it right now, but it was very difficult. You know what? I did the wrong thing again. I go up, projectile goes down. Got it. I haven't gone this way. Oop! Okay. Don't go that way! Oh, sugar, you gotta be kidding me! What? Oh, what am I doing? It's telling me. Oh, I got distracted. Yes, fling Ori that way. And up we go. So far, so good. Okay. Ori goes one way, projectile goes another. Yeah, we nailed it. Can we make it? No. Not so simple geometry on this one. Ah, you're kidding me. Thought I had it that time for sure. Too high. Well. In my defense, math was not the strongest. I choose to ignore you. Can you do that? Like, I'm just gonna nope on out of that one. Alright. I go up. Projectile goes down. Oh, come on, dude. Where'd you go? Oh. I have no other way of getting up. Ah! Oh, that's right. I go that way. It goes the other way. Okay. I almost hit myself. Whoop! Whoop! I flew the wrong way. Okay, come on, dude. Coming up. Okay, wrong way. Oh no, I killed him! Well, I assume whatever that way was not important. Okay, Ori is not heavy enough for this. Oh, good, good. Did not do it. Just be a little higher. I'm afraid it's gonna hit me as I fling it back. You know, I wonder if I'm even supposed to get this. Or if I'm just making this up. I mean, I don't think so. Okay. There we go! Whoop! Ouch, ouch. Ah. Energy cell! You can now collect and use more energy. Cool. Breams. Okay. Cool. This is gonna make for some really cool gameplay. Oh! No! Oh, I couldn't reach it in time. Ugh. Clutching the controller so tightly. Alright. Oh no, I didn't get that yet. Alright, next time we will save once we get to the top. Because this was annoying. Oh, look, I even got it on the first try. All that practice paid off. Kind of. Send me up! The fluidity is really cool. Oh no, I wasn't supposed to go in there yet! Oh, I'm supposed to save! So much frustration. It seems like every stream that I do, I always find something to complain about, and this time it's myself. Oh, like, oh, wish I knew to save more often. Well, I mean, yeah. Let me not mislead you. I know to save. I just don't do it as regularly as I should, at least. Whoop! Down we go to Lee Heart Container. Thanks, Forest. Oh no! I thought I was gonna get that. There we go. Oh man, he was still mid-spitting action. You know, I wonder if maybe. You know, I can jump. All right. Who likes to jump? I know I do. Ha ha ha. So, I don't know if anyone else is excited. I must confess, I am not the biggest Zelda fan. Not in the sense that I don't like Zelda. It's just haven't really played a lot of the games. Sir Blooper and I started Ocarina of Time together here on stream, and we've also played through it on console. But I've only ever really played Ocarina of Time. I haven't played Wind Waker or the original or anything too crazy, but I know a lot about it. Like, I can hold my own in the conversation. So when it comes to the new game, of course I'm excited for a new Nintendo game. I'm all about Nintendo. You know? There we are. So I'm personally not playing through it, but I'm watching Sir Blooper play through the new game, and it looks really cool. Like, it's really pretty, first off. Oh, sugar, I missed it. Can we have another go? Ah, why? Why am I missing it? Oh my gosh, are y'all seeing this? I am so tantalizingly close. Well, here's the next 2 hours of stream, guys. All right, forget this. We're going to the next one. Obviously, it needs to be some sort of. I thought it had to be like some sort of double action. I got it last time. Oh! I'm about to give up on this. Oh! Come on! Ouch. Oh, sweaty palms! And I forgot to save again. Oh, why do I do this to myself? And up. Come on, buddy. Give me your sweet, sweet gross ball thing. ball thing. And away we don't go. There we are. Mid spit. Don't mind if I just get in on that action. Well, lost my second jump. I guess it's not meant to be. Ugh. Ow! Okay. I'm not even gonna think about getting anything else. I'm gonna think purely about just saving so I don't have to do this bit again. Meow. Oh, yeah, that's right. Or it goes one way, ball goes the other. Look! So close. Whoop! Well. There we go. Alright, game is saved. Oh my gosh, just spit out your ball! You know what, I don't even need you. I don't even need you! Ah! Ouch. I'm just kidding. Maybe later. Oh, that was awful. Oh no, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. Okay, I know now to give up on... Oh no. There we go. Oh, no! Oh, I almost had that! Okay. I'm gonna get this to- Oh, sugar. Dude, you're in my way. No one likes you. We jump through. Get this one. Okay. So far, so seemingly good. Back this way. Boom! Oh my gosh! And Ori sticks the landing. Thank you, thank you, thank you. My hands are like sweating so bad. Oh, that was so much work. Oh, my fingers are even sore. Gosh, first world problem, right? I see you, Spikes, trying to get me after that level. See you. I will stay right here to spite you. Because this looks like a lovely bit of fun, doesn't it? I don't think I want to go in there. Oh, I wonder if this is the heart of the tree. Well, hello, Oracle Afjack. How are you this evening? Oh, no! I'm locked in! You know, I bet... Ah, sugar. Okay. I bet you anything, I'm going to have to fire the projectiles at the thing. And it's weird because whereas the arrow points to where I will go and the projectile actually goes the other way. So it's a little... I don't think I hit him. Oh, geez, this is gonna be tough. Okay. Yeah, ouch. I'm firing myself right into brambles. Okay, I can manage that one. Straight up and down, no problem. I may have missed him on that one. Actually, I don't even know what this is. It's not like a... It's not like a character... or anything. Okay. I don't know what it is, but I killed it. So... I'm... okay with that. Yay! Ah, the spirit well. That sounds like so relaxing, doesn't it? Back to the dark, depressing world. So I just got this ability, and it's pretty cool. Haha, how does one even get up there? It's okay. I know. Doing the thing. Alright. This looks like a mess. The heart of the Ginzo tree once kept the element of water safe, but now it's corrupted, all foul and decayed. I'd see better looking hearts. I should say that. We have to help it, cure it, and cleanse all the blight by removing the corruption on both of the sides. Does anyone have gloves? Darksiders? Oh, what is that? Haven't actually heard of that myself. Well, let's just start with the right side, shall we? This is gonna be like a... Yep. Just like this. Oop! That is a platform. Okay, and it looks like... Oop! Okay. I thought these blue bits were going to be, the little... because I was dealing with some, like, portal things before, so I thought it was going to be something like that. I guess not. I'd like to go that way, please. No. No, Mr. Evil Porcupine Bug thing? I don't even know what the heck that thing is. Ouch. I let him get me. Yes, much souls, much corruption, much ori, much whimsy. Go up. Alright, I think I'm gonna have to jump from here. Oh! No! Missed it! Missed the mark! Okay, so, I'm not missing any part of this room. Ah! I'm really not a fan of the spikes. Oh no! Yeah, I just figured it out. These little, blue tubey things are portals, and I have to send a projectile through them. This couldn't be easy, could it? Nope. So the question is, what goes through there? Ah, that. That is what goes through there. How do I get them down? Can I blow them up? Yeah, I didn't really expect that to work. Huh. So, okay, it looks like I need to, get somehow this looks like it swings down. That doesn't, guys, I'm a little stumped. This is not easy. It doesn't look like I go that way at all. Anything at the top to help? I'm guessing no. Maybe these guys have something to do with it? Maybe I should let them attack this general area? Or, this is just a thought, we give up on this side and we go to the other side. Since there are two sides to solve. We'll come back to it. Because I'm wondering if, also there's a... Oh, sugar. This is not going to be simple. Alright, use my second jump. Oh. I wonder if... I can use these! Well, this is not going to be pleasant at all. Oh, you know? Oh my gosh, I just figured it out. I am, you know, I have to redirect that projectile. I just got it. You know, yeah, I got it. Whoop! What's up, guys? Ah! Oh god! Oh jeez, this is not comfortable. Not good for dear Ori. Okay, this is what I want. Oh! No, I almost had it. Okay, I got it now. I know what we need to do. First of all, we need to save up here and not down here, because this is not happening every time I die. Not a fan. Yeah. We know. I know, right? Because then it seems like the answer has been obvious, but also there's like the satisfaction of figuring it out. But also I do kind of feel like an idiot because they presented this particular skill to me and here I am like, I don't get it. When they told me. I just wasn't particularly paying attention. Oh good. Whoop! These spider dudes are quite helpful. Ooh! Ah! Like one of these will get me where I need to go. You know, if you want to meet me up here, that would just be great. Anyone want to send one up so I don't have to go down to you? I'm trying to help you, dude. Okay, you died. There's no helping you now. I bet it's this one. Come on, little buddy! Okay. Boom! Nailed it! Whoop whoop! Oh yeah! Alright. Clear the gross. Spring cleaning, eh? Can I make it safely down? Okay, I think I'm done cleaning. Alright, on to the other side. Save, because it would really suck if I died and lost all that progress. Alright, so I need to jump over there and put it up. So it goes up that way. Oh, and then I need to, okay. Let's see, once it goes over here, then I need to send it up. Nope, wrong one. Where'd it go? Okay. Oh no, I lost it. Oh no, I had one more to go. Dang it. Oh, y'all saw that. I was so close. Curses. Ah. I got distracted with the stupid porcupine-esque thingy thing. Oh, so dumb. But yeah, like I was saying earlier, the tricky thing with this is, they don't go, the arrow you're pointing in, the arrow is where Ori goes. So it's a bit confusing. Or, for me, I guess, because I'm of a simple mind. Okay, come on! Come on, little buddy! Yes! I was like trying to figure out how do I drop the logs so that like it goes through naturally. Whoosh. Hello, it's me, your natural cleanser. Do I jump really hard? Now we can restore the element of waters. With this one rekindled, there's two more to go. Triumphant music! Trumpet music! Well, that was the most epic saving. Oh shit! I was not playing the game! Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. I was like, well, that was great! So glad to be done with that. Oh, sugar. Guy, I needed you. No! Can I not swim up as we go? This is what I get for being distracted. This is really epic, by the way. Oh, I see where I gotta go. Okay. The blue is kind of hard to see in this light. No! You know, I totally lost myself. Alright. Like what? Fifth time's the charm? Boop. Send me through! Oh gosh, this is so insanely narrow. I don't know if I can make it. Oh, there it is. Ah! Sugar snaps. That one was really good. I thought I had it that time for sure. I'm like stressing out actually. Like, oh no, where's life is at stake? Sorry, Toad Dude, save yourself. Come on, Spider Dude. Everyone do your part to keep me alive. Well, there's time for that, obviously. Ah! Sugar. Ah! Okay, I gotta time that one right. The floor is lava, or just extremely fast-rushing water. Either way, it will kill you. Come on, spider. You gotta up your game, dude. Oh, shoot. Maybe I can still save this? Nope. Yes. Let me cut it close. No flashy orbs for me. Eventually this will happen. Okay. Oh, ow. Oh, Lord. This is, really intense for a game. I mean, the themes have been kind of been dark so far. So this shouldn't really come as a surprise. Okay, so far are so good. Well. Okay, I give myself like 3 more tries. Then I might be done with this. This is, I think last time I ended, or I played this game, I, did end because I kind of got a little stuck. I mean, it's really fun, but it is a bit tricky. With the puzzles and... Oh, shoot. Arr! Rar! Why isn't 11 o'clock a good time for pancakes? That's what I would like to know. I mean, if you have to go to bed for a previous obligation, then you should do that. But if you don't, then I mean, I don't see why you can't have pancakes. By the way, if you do make pancakes, you are living out my dream. Because I have been dying to make pancakes for the last few weekends. And haven't gotten around to it magically somehow. I can make it. Give me another one. I can do better. I can do better. I'm not trying to create a soul link, technically. And up we go. Ah, it's a stretch. Come on, dude. Get. I guess I'm not. Oh shit, ogre, ogre, man. I was not expecting to make it past that point. Oh no. Oh no. There's no way. Well, if this is an intense, I don't know what is. Okay, you guys saw that, right? Like, pure magic. I don't care who you are. I was not supposed to live. Oh, shit! Ogre! Oh, I can't believe this is happening. I didn't think it would happen. Oh my gosh! I got an achievement for that cold close call! Oh! Ori! We did it! Everyone's like, yeah, revive the water thing! It'll be great! That was awful! I mean, look at the water, it's so nice. But Lord, stress me out! Oh. Is it a puma flower? Oh, no, no, that is a tiger owl thing? Oh no, that's the bad guy. I'm not ready. I am damp and tired. Can we reschedule this for next week? Nope. Oh. I'm falling! Oh no! Ori's kindness once again saved my child. Really? Did we just stroke? Oh! This guy! Thanks, friend. Awfully nice of ya. Yeah, we did it! That's exciting. Aww. How pleasant. I did not die. Non-death is great. We did something! Whoop whoop! We must make haste! Do-do-do-do-do-do! Look at that! Making progress! Alright, I think I can manage that. Oh look, we can actually swim now! Before we couldn't because the water was super gross and poisonous. Fast swimming! Fast swimming! Does this help me recover? Oh, I'm just swimming, it's fine. Ori! Go to the top of the surface! You're gonna die! You're dying, Ori! Oh, sugar! I thought he was on the other side of the wall. Well, guys, you know, I'm actually thinking of ending it tonight. I know it's kind of a short stream. But I did kind of want to get to a good stopping point with Ori. And mainly start it back up again because, I kind of let a couple weeks go. But I'm hoping to, get some Ori time in at least once a week. It's a really just downright enjoyable game. And, I mean, I haven't played it before, so this is quite exciting. So with that said, I think I'm going to leave you, but thank you very much for tuning in, and Afjack, I hope you make pancakes, and I hope they're wonderful. I myself am going to enjoy some chocolate that I have, the Hesse salt, because it's very good, and I might play Overwatch, but I admit to nothing! Anyway, thank you so much for tuning in, guys. I hope you have a wonderful night. If you don't already, please follow us on Twitter. We normally tweet before we post. And also, please feel free to check us out on YouTube. We have over 200 videos on YouTube, which are mainly just our streams, since we do tend to post pretty much every stream. Some of the Overwatch ones haven't made it because it's just Overwatch. But if you guys have any suggestions or anything you'd like to see, please just let us know. We're always open to ideas. So have a good night. Night Afjack. Catch you guys next time. Bye.